we are gonna paint and sip today. You know, with everything that's going on with the world, with the coronavirus, you know, we gotta keep ourselves entertained in our houses. So I'm gonna paint. And another reason why I decided to, you know, do a paint and sip is because I actually was gonna paint this anyways. Okay, so this painting right here, I had hung up in my house for a while now, until I recently just took it down because I wanted to, you know, redo my house, like redecorate it. I don't know, it doesn't go with the theme of my house right now, so that's why I'm just like not feeling it. So we're gonna just, I just feel like this is gonna be fun. Now, I don't really know how successful this paint and sip is gonna be, but oh wow, that sunset is so pretty. So get your wine out, guys, and let's sip while we paint that thing called paint and sip with it. Perfection is like really boring to me, so I'm gonna appreciate my little mistakes here and there. I'm not an artist by any means necessary, so I'm just trying nothing. But in the process of trying, I can just say that I don't care if it's not, you know, perfect or anything. That's not what I strive for. I just strive for it to be satisfying to myself, you know? Something that I can hang around my house and look at it and just feel so proud that I did it. I really don't have much to work with, but I'm just gonna do it with what I have. Damn, there's no pink in here. No, actually, I'm gonna have to try to see what colors makes pink. Like how they do in the real paint and sip, you gotta like mix colors to get colors. And they literally only give you this a little bit amount. So I got a rag. I kinda wanna dip the rag in here and just like pat it all over here and see what happens. Let's mix it around a bit. Mix it around. See? It's this type of gray here. And let's just start. Let's just start doing paint. My main objective right now is just to just have a solid background. So you gon' miss a good thing when I'm gone, gone, long gone. I'll brush that shit off. I'm so deep in my zone. Please stop calling my phone. I'm so better alone. Just that flexing, oh yeah. Out here swinging my head. I don't care. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Bouncing, oh yeah. You gon' hear this airway. This that shit that ain't fair. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Cause I'm better for real. So you just gotta deal. Yes, it is what it is. Oh yeah, oh yeah. All done with the gray. I love the gray base, and I just think that, you know, it's gonna be great when I'm finished. I don't know why, I just have a feeling. But yeah, I'm gonna let this dry and then come back the next day. Hey guys, so it's the next day. I'm here again, and I'm looking cuter because, you know what, I couldn't wait. I was so excited to come on here and, you know, do what I do. I couldn't wait to get back to the painting. We have our wine here. Teleport. And let's just get back to it. I'm gonna use this Domino's box right here to put the paint on. Now, I really wanna make pink paint because, like I was mentioning to you earlier, that my house is like pink, gray, white, a little bit of black theme. So I just wanna do something that I can hang up in my house somewhere that I'm gonna like. Red and white, it's supposed to make pink. So let's see. Now look, we have the pink going. I think for brown, what I'm gonna do is use my foundation. Shake it out with. Now we are growing in love.
choose to fill it with joy. Bossy, I'm the boss. You know I can set it off, but I'd rather use my heart when I put my faith in God.
So far, we have a face shape that looks like mine. This is a beauty blender. Don't do it. I don't know why this thing don't look as focused as it should be. Can you focus on me? Can or can you focus on me? This is Fenty Beauty, okay?
Hanging with
Fenty Beauty.
Can you believe that shit? Back up on my. I'm dealing with you. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back. It seemed like I get so much and don't get nothing back. I really thought it was love, but you're so fucking whack. Always get caught up in love, but I am done with that. I can't get caught up in love, so now I'm, yeah. Flexing on my exes and my Model X. Pretty little skinny little bitty body Model X. Some of y'all ain't never had no real bitch and it shows. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Back up on my bullshit,
I'm sorry,
back
up on the moves.
Touchdown in my home.
I need one. I want to make some hoop earrings. And then I want to make a crown. And I'm going to use the color yellow to do that.
Don't know how to deal with me. I'm fucking with you. Don't know how to love me. I'm dealing with you, so I'm back. Yeah. Bitch.
See you with your ex, I see you still about your old ways. Might just see him for the weekend, you say that's a cold play. I be feeling triggered, I don't know how to let it go. Really, you ain't chilling, I know I'm too emotional. Hey, hey. Putting me through it, he's the only thing that's been getting me through it. He be coming through with it, and I hope you cool with it. I just met your roommate, put him on my to-do list. Doing me, back up on some new shit, everything in between.
I just had to like finish her up off camera. And then now I'm just coming back on camera and just showing you guys like little details that I had in. So I think you guys saw when I was doing the crown. And then I just decided to add the, can you guys see? The Black Girl Magic detail, and I put some necklaces on her and some hoop earrings and a crown. Anywho, thank you guys so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up. I thought it was gonna take me like 3 days to do this, but it only took me 2 days. Could have took me one if I wasn't lazy. Yeah, but give this video a thumbs up, and if you like my drawing, please let me know in the comment section, because I want to know. I feel like I did good and I'm proud of myself, but you know, you what you think and what other people think is two different things. So yeah, I love her.